At ease, soldier.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Yeah, tell me what's going on.
When I served to protect this country, now I can't even seem to find work. I just left another interview, and it seems like no one understands my skills or my potential.
Do you have your resume with you?
It's right here.
Employers don't know how to translate this into civilian terms.
So what should I do?
I think I know just the place. They helped me transition and helped me find a job, and I know they can help you.